and there are mainly three types of output device: the monitor, printers, and speakers. And for the monitor, the information and data are displayed through the computer screen. For the printers, they produce hard copies or printouts to the user. And for speakers, they are responsible for producing sounds or audio to the user.